is a sculpture or a piece of art which is only to be found in Helsinki. It's a whole bunch of pipes. That's just welded or stuck together vertically. Face of a man. Strange. These pipes are, they're not totally cylindrical, they are cut out. Oh, that's weird. I wonder how they did that. Check, they're cut out. Laser cut or welded or cut with a blowtorch. Quite interesting, and then on other ones they've been welded on top of the tube. It's got a texture. Strange artwork, but artwork nevertheless.